Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Rupsha Malik. I represent a feminist women's rights organization called Priya. I have come to acknowledge that in this room, this, what I'm going to present is really a collaborative effort of three other organizations. That's Darshi, that is sitting there, who's also from represents a feminist women's rights organization. There's Rambani, Onion Dev, which is a social technology platform. The colleague from Mara, who work closely with community radio stations, and we've worked with Gurgaon Ki Awaaz, which is also a community radio station. I'm going to first start with a video and then speak for a couple of minutes.
Physical relation, attraction एक दूसरे से तो वहाँ भी लगता था हम सोचते कि हम भी बड़े हो गए।
मुझे डर लगा था पहली बार कि ये क्या हो रहा है मेरे साथ। फिर मुझे बताया गया कि नहीं ये सबके साथ होता है, हर लड़की के साथ होता है।
ये मूंछ आ गई और ये आवाज में एक जगह कोई बताने की कोई सहारी नहीं है।
युवा अवस्था में ऐसे कई सवाल हमें घेरे रहते हैं जिनके बारे में हम किसी से पूछते हुए शर्माते या कतराते हैं। कहीं न कहीं बातें युवाओं के ऐसे ही ख्याल और सवालों के बारे में बात करता है। पहली अप्रैल यानी इसी शुक्रवार से सुनना ना भूलें कहीं न कहीं बातें। मिस्ड कॉल दें और हर शुक्रवार सुने एक नया कार्यक्रम। आप भी अपने सवाल, ख्याल या कहानी नंबर 3 दबाकर रिकॉर्ड कर सकते हैं। आप अपने रिकॉर्ड किए गए सवालों के जवाब कहीं न कहीं बातें के सवाल जवाब चैनल पर सुन सकते हैं। तो मिलते हैं शुक्रवार को, तब तक के लिए अपना ख्याल रखिए।
So as you can tell from this promo, which we play usually on social media, you know, in the every Friday when the information is uploaded, that it is a mobile phone based info line. It's not an app, it's based on an IVRS platform. It's not calls that we make out to people, but people are able to call in into the number that's provided. So it's based on a missed call alert. I say all these things for a few reasons. I say it because I feel when we are having a conversation on tech, I think there is a growing need and I think a growing field of more feminist approaches to how to combine the power and potential of technology to really address the most profound challenges that face our country. And those challenges relate to issues of gender, sexuality, young people's need for information on exactly the issues that were highlighted in the promo. And I think the Kahi and Kahi Baate mobile phone info line was our modest and I'd say very pilot attempt and really trying to experiment and definitely in a very collaborative way, as I said right at the top of my presentation, we collaborated very innovatively with a mix of organizations who brought different things to the table to really see how do we reach that 40% of this country's population that constitutes of young people. There is a dire need for information such as this. Typically, this sort of information is hard to solicit. Even if you get it on the internet, it's often not evidence-based accurate. And I think Kahi and Kahi Baate, in many ways, has begun to fill that need. Currently, we've not really scaled it up. We get about 300 calls a day. We have a lot of regular callers who call in and listen in as long as 7 to 8 minutes, which certainly makes us believe that there is a hugely significant need amongst young people for information on these issues. And our Sawal Jawal channel also, we get a lot of questions. In fact, that's one of the channels that receives the most callers and the most time people spend is on that channel. So certainly I believe that if we can really harness the power of technology to kind of address sort of these sorts of profound social issues, issues of violence, issues of sexual and reproductive health and rights, there is great potential to reach the over 300 million young people that are there in India. And I would also urge in spaces like this that we really have a conversation that really looks at a more feminist approach, looks at issues of engendering the tech conversation. Thank you.